This is the African ostrich, tall, flightless, head in the sand. And this is Congressman Coffman, also with his head in the sand, on climate change. 97% of scientists agree climate change is real. NASA says it's worsening extreme weather. But Coffman is so extreme, he questions whether climate change is even a problem and opposes common sense efforts to reduce carbon pollution. Tell Congressman Coffman it's time to act on climate change.